Hello everybody, it was a while since I did update for you on my Mocha build. To be honest, I didn't work much on it because it was so much work recently on a dashboard site. So I only was able to touch build 5 minutes here, 5 minutes there. So far, that what I did is I remounted the Admiral radiator with the fans on top. So you can see the fans on top now, so you have a radiator sticking down a little bit more. Usually I try to use fans in push positions to have a radiator under, but right now for visual purposes I decide to do it slightly differently. And also did a couple minor sleeving jobs. I have this coffee color sleeving. And so I slipped a couple cables, a steel bunch of cables needs to be completed. But other than that, that's not much progress. So what I would like to do is, I have my video card and the block that I need to install anyway. So today I would like to install the block and I will film it. But because I already did at least, I think, 4 videos how to install GPU blocks, and also because I am again sticking to water cool heat killer, and I water cooled 680s for you just not recently, not long time ago, so I think it makes no sense to show you the same stuff, it's too boring. So what I will do, I will film entire process, but I would like to make some sort of time lapse and see how it goes. So you will be the judge. Hopefully you'll enjoy this video. And so far, I just show you the block, and after that, we'll proceed to installation itself. But no comments this time. Just will go with the flow. So you see, this is a pure copper block. So this is the reason I chose it, because it goes well in line with my color scheme. Other than that, the only piece of advice, I'm not tired to repeat. Guys, when you want a water cooled GPU, start researching what is fits and what doesn't fit beforehand. So don't grab whatever you want and after that figure out you can't even water cool it. So my suggestion, do your homework. Other than that, there are no difference how to install GPU. Look any of my older videos 1 year ago, 2 years ago, 3 years ago. Procedure is still the same. Nothing changed really. Alright, so that's it. See you in the time lapse section in a second. Bye.